more than what we're bargaining for. This sleek dark surface with eyes that glint in the night and curves that swerve with every shifting view. An intense fever balls and screams as it burns you up from the inside, outside. Ahead is a place where pleasure and pain collide. You see, murder can happen upon the steps of colonial residence without even a moment's hesitance. Fact is, not one somebody is even surprised. It's just another day's news. We only have ourselves to lose. The trials and tribulations, oh, what a tribulation, goes further than the relation between man and man. You see, the territory is rough and the fear, what fear, it is clear what has to be done. No victories, no defeat, just a burning chalice of deceit. No question of living can be answered by begging. Begin, I say, with the questions now emerging. Why do you look upon me in this fashion? Why do you stare without taking any action? How can you throw a life in such a careless way? What a whole heap of botheration we in at today. Voices speak freely about the coming despair that will lead to the destruction of the careless man and the nations impaired. According to the brothers, these hours are nearly upon us. Is it true what you say as you lick your tongue upon honeylust? You accept the rancid dollar without concession, just me. Just because them no live ya, no mean them have to take everything for free. As day becomes night, so much of our space evaporates from sight. In this your righteous place, resistance holds tight. No question of living can be answered by begging. Begin, I say, with the questions now emerging. Why do you look upon me in this fashion? Why do you stare without taking any action? How can you throw a life in such a careless way? What a whole heap of adoration within a today.